हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक। आवर टुडेज टॉपिक इज ब्लड रिलेशन। आज वी नो ब्लड रिलेशन इज वन ऑफ द वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक फॉर ऑल काइंड ऑफ कॉम्पिटेटिव एग्जाम्स, लेट इट बी बैंक, SSC, रेलवेज, UPSC, CSAT एंड प्लेसमेंट ट्रेनिंग्स। इन ऑल द एग्जाम्स इन 2 to 3 क्वेश्चंस विल बी आस्क्ड। इफ यू टॉक अबाउट बैंक एग्जाम, देन मेनी अ टाइम्स मोर देन 5 क्वेश्चंस विल बी आस्क्ड फ्रॉम ब्लड रिलेशन टॉपिक्स, एंड दैट मेक्स इट वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट। सो लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड द रिलेशन एंड देन वी विल ट्राई टू सॉल्व फ्यू ऑफ द प्रॉब्लम्स। सो देर विल बी रिलेशन फ्रॉम फादर साइड एंड रिलेशन फ्रॉम मदर साइड। Now from father side you see, father's father will be grandfather. See, from father side we call it as a paternal. So father's father will be grandfather, or you can also say paternal grandfather. Father's mother will be grandmother. Father's brother will be uncle. Father's sister will be aunt. Children's of uncle will be cousin. Wife of uncle will be aunt. Children's of aunt will be cousin. And husband of aunt will be uncle. From mother side if you see, so from mother side it will be maternal. From father side it is paternal and mother side it is maternal. So mother's father is also called grandfather, but to differentiate, in mother side we use maternal. So mother's father will be maternal grandfather. Mother's mother will be maternal grandmother. Mother's brother will be maternal uncle. Mother's sister will be aunt, or you can also say maternal aunt. Children's of maternal uncle will be cousin. Daughter of brother or sister, see these two are very important. Daughters of brother and sister will be what? Niece. And son of brother and sister will be nephew. Right? You can also say brother's wife will be brother, sister-in-law, or sister's husband will be brother-in-law. So these are the 4 terms which will be mainly used. Daughter of brother sister will be niece, son of brother sister will be nephew, and brother's wife sister-in-law, and sister's husband brother-in-law. So this will be the most used questions in the blood relations. So now we'll try to solve one question and we'll see how do we implement the relations. Let's see question number 1. Pointing to a photograph, Rekha says to Lali, the girl in the photo is second daughter of wife of only son of the grandmother of my younger sister. How the girl of the photograph is related to Rekha? See, I have seen many a times when a student will see this kind of questions in the exam, they will leave and come. But these kind of questions are very simple question. The only thing is you should know how to approach this kind of problems. See, this kind of problem generally we start it from the end and then we come to the beginning. See, pointing towards a photograph, Rekha says to Lali, the girl in the photo is second daughter of only son of grandmother of my younger sister. See, this is the last line which we will pick from here. So grandmother of my younger sister is nothing but my grandmother, right? So grandmother of my younger sister will be my grandmother. So pointing towards a photograph, Rekha says to Lali. So Rekha says to Lali, and after that some 2-3 statements are given, but in the last, grandmother of my younger sister is nothing but Rekha's grandmother, right? So this line is clear, this you can erase it off, right? Okay, now so the girl in the photo is, see how I am doing step by step, like that only you have to do. So the girl in the photo is the second daughter of, wife of, only son of grandmother. So only son of grandmother will be father. See, if my grandmother has only one son, then he will be only my father, right? So only son of grandmother of my younger sister means my father. Wife of father will be what? Mother. So wife of father will be mother, right? Okay. So the girl in the photograph is second daughter of my mother. So second daughter of my mother will be nothing but sister, right? So when Rekha was pointing towards a photograph and saying to Lali, the girl in the photograph is second daughter of wife of only son of grandmother of my younger sister. So grandmother of my younger sister is nothing but my grandmother, and son of grandmother is only son. See, if there are 2 sons, then he may be uncle also. But they have clearly mentioned only son means he is nothing but my father, right? So only son of, that means father, and wife of only son means nothing but mother, and the second daughter. See, second daughter means the first daughter will be Rekha and the second daughter will be what? Rekha's sister. So what has been asked in the question? How the girl of the photograph is related to Rekha? So the girl in the photograph is sister of Rekha, and the option A will be the correct answer for question number 1. And this is one of the very good question, and this kind of question generally comes in exam. I hope you understood the question and the solution. Thanks a lot for watching the video.